that went into the South. That's probably, you're probably curious about why an Arab would dress like this. It's redneck camouflage. They're like, go get the Arab. I'm like, yeah, go get him, man. Scary for me to go into the South as a Middle Eastern person, because cowboy hats for me are like turbans for you. And ever since Donald Trump, yeehaw is the new Allah Akbar.